Meanwhile, in Omaha, police are investigating after a crash involving a UPS truck killed a pedestrian. It happened near 32nd and Sorenson Parkway around 7:30 Wednesday night. Police say David McCormick was taken to the hospital where he later died. Police say the UPS truck hit McCormick while he was walking across Sorenson. The truck did have a green light. The investigation is ongoing.